I thought this was a really great film. I'm going to start by saying that, and I really enjoyed it. But I just wonder if there's a tradition with films like this that the female characters have to be kind of always supporting characters. I thought, Elizabeth, you were great, and you're the emotional centre of the film. But we've got three women, a wife who gets killed off in 5 minutes, a wife who's sitting at home waiting for her husband to get back, and Sally Hawkins, who's so much of an add-on that you literally have her standing 3 paces behind Ken in every shot. Is that a commercial decision because men go to these films?
Lizzie, do you want to?
Well, I have an opinion about, I guess our story, at least for me, Ford needs a counterpart in a way so that he, I think his journey, and correct me if I'm wrong, has to do with trying to figure out things with his father in order for him to become a better father. And if you need to follow one character from beginning, middle, and end of this film, it makes sense for it to be a lieutenant and someone who can navigate the U.S. military. And I do feel like I got to serve some sort of function by also being on the grounds as a nurse instead of just, I don't know. I worked with a little boy. Maybe if it was a little girl, it would have been different. But I didn't feel that for my character, at least.
I mean, this is probably a good time to point out that Godzilla is actually a female. So.
In your face.
Star.
We at the last minute we changed from Godzilla Queen of the Monsters. Didn't sound too good. But I know what you're saying, and I think at the end of the day, I mean, we had a version of a screenplay that was, you know, had a heroine at the center of it at one point. And at the end, you know, you've got to pick a hero, and we ended up with a male, and then everything supports the hero in some way. But I totally understand what you're saying, and like my favorite film like this is like Alien and Aliens, and I think there's so many great examples. And who knows if we get lucky and there's a sequel or anything like that, then very much take on board what you said.
Right.